riding a kite wing. The feeling is floating. I'm floating with my feet just barely touching down, just enough to have the fulcrum to be able to sail. It's one of the lightest, fastest feelings.
In the ideal conditions, you can make it effortless.
I say it's so fast. I guess that's what's really thrilling. And you reach the speed and you tilt and you lean and you feel, you know, an acceleration with power, even on skis. When a gust hits you and you just take off, it's tremendous.
You know, it feels like that where you dream of flying, that's kite wing.
Fully refined miniature hang glider that generates enough lift to actually sail upwind, downwind, across the wind, and even jump.
It's just a great sailing device. So what I enjoyed particularly about it is it combines both sailing and skiing and skating, some of my favorite sports.
I've been a hang glider pilot as of now for 40 years, and basically the kite wing's a small hang glider, at least that's the way I look at it. It's two-dimensional flying to me. You get on a frozen lake or on some nice hard-packed snow somewhere in a field, and you use the wind, the natural forces that are there, and you can get going really fast, and it's leaning into it, balance. It's almost like when I hang glide.
I got into ice sailing as a natural extension of summer sailing. In the 1980s, I had made something myself that was similar to a skate sailor, and I've used it in competition, but only once. And then I discovered something much more efficient. And in the second year of my participation in the World Championships, the Finns, the people from Finland, brought one of their original wings, which they called Skimbat, for me. And I had ordered it, and I used it in the competition right away, and it was no problem. After 5 minutes, I got the hang of it. And from there on, I never touched my skate sail.
Simply float in the wind. Just tip it into the wind, and off you go.
So simple, just pick it up, a pair of skis, and you're good to go.
Jenny Back, and I'm from Sweden. I've been competitive sailor, summer sailor, since I was 10, but it wasn't until 2003 that I discovered ice sailing. Initially it was with ice yachts, and I even owned an ice yacht, but later in 2007, I believe it was, I first was introduced to kite wing and was only able to use others, but found that it was far more easy to transport it than the ice yacht, and it was quicker to assemble on the ice. So in 2010, I bought my own, and since then I've been visiting and participating in the Vista event since 2011 until today.
It's the most free form of sailing in that with windsurfing you have a mast that gets attached to a board. Here you're just completely handheld and able to maneuver the sail to have the right angle of attack to the wing, to the wind, so that you can sail the fastest and most efficient.
Participate in two different disciplines. One is the course race out on the lake, and then we have a short track slalom. And the short track slalom is taking place on ice, so we wear skates, and you have different marks that you go downwind, like a slalom course. It's really quick and rapid, and you do it over and over again in different heats. It's really fun.
Thank you.
they will come when I die. Yes, maybe in 30 years from now. That's the optimistic view. That's when I would like to remember those moments where I was happy sailing on Lake Simcoe with my eyes closed and feeling good.